I know money is important, but money doesn't come because you desire money. It comes because you do something well. Instead of going on thinking about how much money you want to earn, if you look at what you want to create, and if what you create is truly worthwhile, money will happen. See, for example, right now the modern examples, well, there are Narayan Murthys, there are Zuckerbergers, there are all these people. These people didn't bother about money. These people bothered about creating something. Because what they created was valuable to everybody, money naturally comes in. And above all, if you are creating what you value, if you are creating what you see as an immense value to everybody's life, you have the joy of creating it. How much money depends upon times. These are all these huge, massive successes like the Facebook or the Infosys or whatever else, these have ridden on a certain time. It is a historical thing. At certain time, certain technologies, certain breakthroughs allow these things to happen. You should not look for those things. You must just look at what is it that you want to create? What way do you want to add value to people's lives? If you're really offering something of great value to people's lives, why do you have to count the money?